More than 48 workers from the minority cell of the BJP in Bhopal have quit the party over the Citizenship Amendment Act and the National Register of Citizens. The BJP workers also alleged that they were being discriminated by other leaders of the party and said there was no democracy left in the BJP. They also allege party members of making offensive remarks against a particular community. However, the BJP has refuted these allegations and accused the Congress and the communists of misleading them.